honesty, and that's what makes accountability. So public service has so much laws that protect them from being asked many questions that would actually give us the many answers that we need. But the public has the responsibility to keep asking, to keep checking. You have to keep on asking, hi, government officials, what's going on over there or under there?
I believe that His Excellency appointing someone to head anti-corruption unit, it's not like there were no other organs, but in appointing, it's just trying to put emphasis on the fact that we do have a problem in this country as well as in the world, but we do have a problem with the corruption. The other problem is that I see quite often is many people think that corruption will be fought by the government alone, on its own. The government has its coercive ways of fighting corruption, and that is acceptable. Nevertheless, I think it would be remiss of us to think that we have no role to play in fighting corruption. Now, if you leave out the young generation and you have corruption that you're battling with now, you are actually saying that whatever you're battling is going to go down the drain because the next generation is not picking it up.
Came to 320.